looking for love, someone to hold as I lay it sleeping. I'm not talking about someone who's scared of promises or keeping them.